the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
And left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
His sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi.
Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Light. Soldiers. Of course.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
It was good to get out and fight. I am out of breath. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need...
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
I have missed you. But I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Don't you want the entire region kept on the hill? I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I'm telling.
What?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
It's hard.
Do my eyes deceive
you? All you have, your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. See how it is.
Let's not attract attention.